The story of JCCC's solar charging stations is really one of student-inspired campus sustainability. In spring semester 2012, the JCCC Student Sustainability Committee held a student body call for proposals, wanting to hear more ideas from their peers about the types of sustainability solutions they wanted to see on campus. A student named Taylor Hall submitted a proposal for the concept of these outdoor stations. We were able to channel this idea into technical programs we have on campus, resulting in a collaboration between our solar technology program and welding students to create the final physical and functional result.
I'm greatly interested in solar power, so I wanted to implement it on a scale that was plausible and came up with the idea of a picnic table. It is a station that implies solar power for laptops and cell phones, small devices that we as students use daily.
Solar technology student Tyler Jones took the lead on the final design and completion of the stations.
It's a way for people to charge their electrical devices away from the utility grid, outside where they don't have to worry about their battery going dead. They can come out and enjoy the weather and still be connected to all their social media.
Great things start small, and that was where the theme of it came from. The little amount that we could do and everybody contributing just a little bit turns into something really big. As my research progressed, I found that it was a very reasonable idea, and that was what I was looking for, something that could be built, not just a far-fetched idea.
I took the idea of a solar charging station from the sustainability committee who funded the project. From the design point, we took it to a building stage to where we took all the components that are involved and put them all together to make it look like what you see here. These will take DC electrical current and invert into usable AC electricity. It has two three-pronged outlets and four USB ports. You can essentially charge two laptops at once and then an additional four USB ports off of that. All plugs can be used at once so that you don't have to worry about maxing out the capacity or maxing out how many devices you can have hooked up. This specific one is a prototype, and we have two more that will be distributed on campus. And then the solar technology students will build two more, and that is a way for them to have their hands-on experience with the solar technology, from mounting panels to wiring solar components. It's just a great way for the program to do what they've learned in the classroom. Getting people outside was also another goal behind it, and also bringing awareness of solar technology to the mass public. Because most of the time when you are having solar technology installed, it's on top of a house, you don't see it, you can't use it directly. This literally puts it in the hands of a user and allows everybody to have a hands-on experience with solar technology. You have great potential to bringing solar technology and alternative energies to the mass public.
Do you have an idea about how to make JCCC more sustainable? Email us at sustainability@jccc.edu.